A northern New Mexico superintendent says parents and children are lying about who vandalized a high school, causing thousands of dollars in damage. Action 7 News reporter Alana Grimstad explains live from Santa Fe.
Good evening. Back in May, school officials believe a group of students broke into Robertson High School in Las Vegas and left behind a huge, expensive mess. And tonight, we have learned efforts to find those vandals have hit a wall. A senior prank turned into a criminal investigation. The Las Vegas City Superintendent says a group of students barked up the wrong tree when they filled all the brand new toilets with dog food, spray painted the walls, and broke into a locked room with confidential student records. Those are just a few examples, and Superintendent Cheryl McNellis Martinez estimates about $15,000 to $20,000 in damage.
Pictures and I just wanted to cry.
School officials and police say children of city and school staff members are persons of interest, and so they turn the case over to state police.
I have decided to turn the case over to state police due to conflict of interest.
State police say many kids and their parents won't talk to investigators, so there's nothing more they can do at this point. The case is now closed.
Just because the police said that they have no further leads to go on doesn't mean that we're dropping it.
The district leader says she's been waiting to move forward with her own investigation, and now she will. She says when she finds out who did this, the kids could be suspended or even expelled if they haven't yet graduated.
It doesn't matter who they are or who their parents might be or anything else like that. That real consequences come with action.
And if it turns out that those vandals have already graduated, then the superintendent will pass that information along to the police. Now, it appears that they knew the keypad code to get into certain rooms. For example, a room with confidential student records, and school officials found papers just thrown all over the room. Rooms like that, now you need a key to get into, and the school has also installed a high-tech security surveillance system throughout the district. Reporting live in Santa Fe tonight, Alana Grimstad, KOAT. Action 7 News.
Well, the school district is offering a $1,000 reward for anyone who calls Crime Stoppers with information that helps solve this case.